We all know about Meals on Wheels and what a wonderful job they do for people who really can use it. Ashley McCumber is with us right now. He is executive director in San Francisco. Nice to have you here, Ashley, again.
It's so nice to be back, Jack.
You know, one of the things that we talked about a couple of moments ago is the fact that there are so many elderly or senior citizens in small apartments somewhere getting by on what you said, $800 or $900 a month and living in a city.
Easily. And really, most 67% are living on $850 of income or less. And they have to pay their rent and they have to pay their utilities. And really, after that's taken care of, there isn't very much left.
Okay. That's where Meals on Wheels comes in life-saving. It's really life-saving, I think.
Well, I
think keeping them healthy, you know.
In several different ways. One, of course, it's the obvious, the
yeah.
nourishment. And we're a two-meal program per day, 14 meals a week, every day of the year, precisely because of the number of seniors that are living on that type of income. We're really their food source. We're not just the lunch program that's a nice visit, et cetera. We really do become their main form of food. And it's really critical that we're there for them.
Okay, you don't go out every day. They get a supply of food, right? Is that how it works?
We really have three different patterns of delivery, and it's really based on the need of the client. So there are probably about half of our clients who are getting three or four days of food twice a week. So they're getting a batch for 3 days on one visit and a batch for 4 days on the next visit. And it's food that we make that we blast chill and they can reheat.
Okay.
And then the other half of the clients are seen either Monday through Friday with extra meals for Saturday and Sunday, or they're seen 7 days a week. And what distinguishes those three groups of clients is really their ability. So the 7 day delivery folks really have very, very limited capacity to heat up their own meals. And so we want to make sure that they have the hot food that they need on a daily basis.
Okay. To get involved in Meals on Wheels, you have to hear about somebody, or someone has to tell you that, Bob living upstairs doesn't get out that much anymore and he could use some help.
Yep.
I mean, how did you make the contacts originally?
Well, it's kind of a mixed bag of how people come to us. A lot of them come through professional referrals, doctors,
uh-huh.
nurses, social workers, etc. But then there are people who call us directly. We do have a recognizable name, and people
sure.
think that if they think they may need our service, they can call us directly as well. A neighbor might call. A family member might be
yeah.
concerned and call us. And one of the challenges we have in working in the aging field is having people accept help. When they need it, and sometimes we see people in crisis, and we have to act very quickly.
Okay, in crisis meaning in failing health, that kind of thing, or
they're losing
starving.
Weight. They're
yeah.
coming out of the hospital with no family, no support, no food,
yeah.
and we have to respond very quickly because obviously, if they're not eating when they're coming out of the hospital, guess where they're going? They're going
yeah.
right back.
Yeah, immediately. Okay, this food source comes from your own organization, is that
absolutely.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah, we have our own kitchen. We have our own building out in the Bayview section of San Francisco, and we have our own kitchen, and we make those 3,000 meals every day
uh-huh.
that go out across the city.
That's an incredible achievement. I mean, 3,000 meals a day.
940,000 in a year.
Yeah.
It's a pretty sizable number, and we're a pretty big operation. And we serve every single neighborhood and street in the city, so there's not a single neighborhood that isn't impacted by the Meals on Wheels service.
Do you try to change the menu a little bit over the holidays, like December? I mean, maybe a little turkey or something?
Of course, we try to make
yeah.
the holiday menu special. One of our challenges is we do have to follow the national dietary standards for seniors,
uh-huh.
and those things are very specific, and we're serving modified meals to a lot of folks. So what we mean by that is there are low sodium, no sodium, diabetic meals, very restricted diets, much like you unfortunately would see in a hospital environment
yeah.
for some folks.
Yeah.
And we're always trying to make sure that that's the best food possible.
Well, it's healthy too. Nice to see you, Ashley.
Yeah.
Keep up the good work.
Thank
you guys
you.
Do a great job. Ashley McCumber has been our guest. He is the executive director of Meals on Wheels in San Francisco. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.